What's up, guys? And we're gonna be checking out the Mortal Kombat 11 Combat Pack Official Terminator T-800 gameplay trailer. I read that, so weird, I know. But anyways, I don't know how to... I mean, I think it's pretty cool that the Terminator's in the game. I heard that Arnold wasn't gonna be voice acting him, though, and apparently the dude that is voice acting Arnold in this game, he approved. Apparently, that I saw an article about that. I don't know how true that is, but I saw something about that. So this is going to be his gameplay. I already know this video about to get demonetized. This is more just so y'all know my thoughts on this. But yeah, I've never been, like, I never, like, really watched the Terminator movies or anything like that. I'm going to have to, like, one of these days or something. But I think it's pretty cool that he's in the game still regardless. So let's just check this gameplay out and we'll see what's going on. Okay, that was cool.
You are also a cyborg.
No, just cybernetically enhanced.
You will be terminated.
I mean,
fight.
Huh. Okay. Oh my god, okay. Jeez. Thanks, so you just walk slowly towards you. Okay, crushing blow, nice. He can teleport. Okay. Jeez. Alright. This man literally popping off right now. He's gonna have some type of wake up. Parry? No, he just eats the damage, okay. Damn, this man doing some WWE type stuff right now. Damn. It's just so weird seeing him in a Mortal Kombat game. I mean, even though it's the Terminator still, I mean, it looks like Arnold, you know? Damn! Yep, that's demonetization right there. Oh my god, right there. Oh, okay, that's cool. That's really cool. Oh, wow. So it's sort of like the thing when Jason gets revived in MKX, like that, right? Oh my god. Wow. Just a little thumbs up. I mean, the voice actor is not terrible or anything. I think it's good for what they were trying to do. Oh, demonetization. Here we go. Oh my god. Wow. That is... For somebody that's not even seen the movies, I'm actually hyped for him. Wow. His moves are brutal. He has some crazy stuff where he doesn't take any damage. Jeez. His fatal was nasty. His crushing blows were cool. So, wait. They just threw like a bunch of stuff at me real quick. I'm hyped for him though. I'm actually hyped for him. They did a good job with that. Okay. So, October 8th, which is that this week? Is that this week? If I was to check right now, let me see. I think that's, no, is it? I have no idea. That's how lost I am. I know it's October 1st. Okay, let's see. That's next Tuesday. Okay. That is next Tuesday. Cool. And then what else is it saying? Double feature skin pack early access October 8th. So that's for free, I'm assuming. So I got Johnny, Sonya, and then what the hell happened to Kano, dude? This man turned into cyborg. Okay. And then Cassie Quinn. You see, I thought they were gonna add a Harley for a second. And I'm like, wait, what? This is super random, but I get it. Because, you know, Warner Brothers, DC, that whole thing, they own it. But, yeah. Sort of weird, but sort of cool. I don't know. It's like 50-50 for me. But yeah, back to Arnold. Back to the main focus of this. I mean, let me see. Can I get like a good look on his appearance? Can we better look? Better. Okay, nope. Here we go. I mean, it's the trailer itself that's making it look sort of, like, blurry and stuff. It's not, like, my quality or something. It's legit the trailer of how they did it. Let me watch back a little bit. Looks cool. I feel like he sort of looked sharper in that reveal trailer, but, I mean, I think it's because it was, like, I don't know if that was, like, all gameplay or something. Y'all know what I'm trying to say, so probably just look sharper there, obviously. But, I mean, it doesn't look bad, no. Doesn't look bad. I'm just trying to pause it at the right. There we go. Okay. I like how I exited out of the whole thing. Yeah. I mean, it is what it is. I mean, it doesn't look terrible. What it mean? I don't know. But the gameplay, though, that's the main focus. You know, the gameplay.
You are also a cyborg.
No, just cyber.
But yeah. Voice is not terrible. Gameplay is really good. I think I'll have some fun with the character. Who's next, actually? It's Sindel, right? Sindel. Shang Tsung was cool to play as, but I didn't really main him like that. Nightwolf, I tried out. I went from being garbage to decent, then I wasn't playing the game again like that, because I'm gonna be honest, I think a good portion of us, we play the game for, like, when a character comes out, we play the game for a little bit after that, and we just go back to not playing it like that. It's unfortunate. It really is unfortunate, because I don't think this is, like, a terrible fighting game or whatever. It's just, with them trying to keep it alive, I don't know. It's just, for the majority, I don't think it did it, compared to other fighting games for me. And it's a shame, though, because I loved MKX, but hey, I'll still check out Terminator next Tuesday. We'll see what's going on. Sindel should be interesting. I don't know what they're going to do with Joker. They'll probably do some Crowbar-type stuff. I don't know. We'll see with Spawn. Everybody's waiting for freaking Spawn, dude. But yeah, that's my thoughts on Terminator. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit the like button. If you're new, subscribe. I try to stream every day. I do these reaction videos whenever I see something that I think we would both be interested in. But yeah, until then, I appreciate each and every one of you. And I will see y'all in the next one.